with the police seeking to extend the remand order of the wife of the late Cradle Fund CEO Nazrin Hassan this morning. A small group took to protesting outside the magistrate court complex. NSTP reported yesterday that the police will also be applying for a remand order against Nazrin's two stepsons, aged 17 and 14, detained on Saturday. The protest is with regard to the manner in which Nazrin's stepsons were handled following their arrest.
You have not preserved the dignity of children who have not been charged for a crime, that you treat them.